Thank you. It is lovely to be back here in Los Angeles, a city that has meant so much to me over the years. I am a person that likes to blah, blah, blah a little bit during recitals. Sorry, it's just way if this were a smaller hall, I wouldn't be using this, but you know. This recital is a very special recital for me. It is one that we put together, Tony Manoli here, my lovely coach and accompanist, and I worked together. I think recital should be intimate, and you should all know a little bit more about me when you leave. So the first piece was just kind of to wake you all up, really, so not gonna lie. And I like singing it. But the second set that I'm doing now is a Verdi set. And as some of you might know, I am considered a Verdi soprano, whatever that is. So these pieces because Verdi has been so important to my career for all these years. And these songs are really, when you hear them, you're gonna go, oh, wait, that sounds like Trovatore. Oh, wait, that sounds like, he really just lifted from each opera. So, hey, you know what, if it worked, it worked. So I want you to listen in this first Verdi piece. If you hear a little theme that might sound slightly familiar to something that I sang on this stage a few years ago. So I enjoy.
Thank you.
not French. So I'm Czech and Russian background. So we have some Rachmaninoff songs that, yes, I know, they are so beautiful. And it's not only a chance for me to be seeing the soulful music, but for him to play this music is really a joy for me. So four Rachmaninoff songs, each one for me is more beautiful than the next. And this is an homage for my father. So just for you guys.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
First off, I would like to say thank you to Mr. Oscar De La Renta for this song. I sang at the Kennedy Honors last year and had nothing to wear, and voila. So now another part of who I am. Yes, I'm American, but I am also Canadian. I married a Canadian, yes, I know, but we come and visit often here. So in homage to my Canadian roots, I would like to do a few Duparc songs.
Thank you.
actually lived here in Los Angeles for quite a while. I went to college here, and to be non-partial, I went to USC and UCLA. So, are you Bruins or Trojans? It doesn't matter, I have a phone card. But after I left college, I studied with a baritone, a French baritone named Marcel Singer. Yes, wonderful man. And he taught me so much up at the Music Academy of the West. And I was very young when I studied with him, but he told me that I have some good news for you and some bad news somewhere. And I said, well, of course I want the good news. And he said, I think you can have a career. And I said, well, what's the bad news? And he said, you have no idea how hard it's going to be. And the reason I tell this story is because the next aria that I'm singing is Pleure Mes Yeux. And I learned this, Tony doesn't even know this, I might have learned this aria when I was 20-some years old, 19 or 20, with Marcel Singer. And so this is a little homage to my wonderful ex-voice teacher, Marcel Singer, and all that he did for me and for everyone else here in the Los Angeles area. say about it except, yeah, go America. This is my part of my journey here. And so we go now to the English because, well, here we are in America. And these are songs that I've sung for quite a while. I used to do competitions here in Los Angeles. Won a few, lost a few, but I'm here. And I used to sing a long time ago. It was my father's favorite song. And so this is for him.
Thank you.
love that I feel tonight, and it just overwhelms me. So please accept my love.
Thank you.
it just means so much to me because I find music kind of kills everything. And it means to say that io sono l'ancella, I'm the humble servant of music. And that is exactly how I feel every time I step in front of all of you. So, io sono l'ancella.
Thank you.
Normal is